Guys, this is Abhijit and welcome back to my channel, The Auto Portfolio. So in today's vlog, I will be, showing you two devices that I use for maintaining the tire pressure for our vehicles, right? So yeah, before getting into the video, I have got your feedbacks telling that I am very serious in the videos and people told me that I need to be a little funny. So I thought I will start the vlog with a little joke. Might be a poor joke, but then so here it goes. Guess what the petrol car says to the electric car. So the petrol car says, "Dude, how do you even fart?" Yeah, so this is the joke. I hope you guys have understood the joke, right? So let us just get back into the video and then look into the two products that I will be showing you today, and I will also put the link in the description so that you can just go and buy and use it for yourself and make your lives easier, right? So let's get into the video and then let us just review the first device that I am using. It is this, the Michelin tire pressure monitor, you can say. So this is a device which can be used for each and every vehicle. Either it might be a car or it might be a bike or anything else. Okay, so this basically tells you what is the current tire pressure of your particular tire that you are scanning on. Okay, so yeah, so this is how it looks, and you can just turn on by pressing this button, right? And these are the units. It has different units. If you can see over here, it is written a PSI at the bottom. Okay, so this is the PSI, and if you just hold this button, the unit changes, right? So here you can see some other unit, right? So it has, I guess, around 2 or 3 units. Okay, through which you can you can measure the tire pressures and then just fill the tire up, right? So this also even has a torch. Okay, this is the torch if you want to check the tire pressure of your tire at the night. Okay, so this is the main part. Okay, in the nozzle of your tire, you can just insert it into the nozzle, and basically it reads out what is the actual tire pressure that is present in your car right now, right? So I will just show you a practical demonstration in meanwhile, right? So second product is very important device. So it comes like this. So yeah, if we are going to unbox this, this is a little bit heavier, but then yeah, it is good. So this is how it looks. This is actually a tire inflator, guys. Alright, so this will this is a portable inflator. You can keep it in your car itself while you are traveling, or you can also keep it at your home if you have multiple vehicles at home, right? So this is the screen where you can just check the current tire pressure and also set the tire pressure at which you want to inflate, right? So it also, you know, I'll just show you what all parts are there. Okay, so this is where you should this part should be inserted in the nozzle of your tire to inflate the tire, right? And this is the part which powers up this device, right? So this will go into your cigarette lighter in your car, or any mobile charger port if you have, you can just insert it there, right? So apart from this, it has got a torch, right? So it has got a torch here. So in case if your girlfriend runs out at the night, if you ask her not to do the TikTok or Reels video, you can use this and then find her out where she is. Just kidding. Don't take it offensively, right? So yeah, so this is how you set how much PSI of air you want to fill up in the tire, right? And there are different units in this as well. So this is how it looks. Again, I will in the description I'll just put the link of the product, right? So yeah, let us just this is from Amazon Basics. Okay, so I have been using this since more than 6 months now. So we are using this for multiple vehicles that we have, and it is extremely good product, right? So there is no hassle in, you know, buying this product. I did not find any flaws or any problem carrying this product, but the only flaw is that this is a little bit heavy, heavy product, and you know, this is not portable, portable as in this is not rechargeable, right? So you need to power it on every time. You need to connect it to the power source every time you want to inflate your tire, right? Okay, so in the second part, like, just jump into the you know, practical demonstration of these products as to how they look and how they can be used in our daily lives. So guys, here I'm trying to check the tire pressure of my car. It is the Honda Accord 2012 model. Okay, so the recommended tire pressure for this car or the front wheels is 32 psi. So I'm just going to check what is the current tire pressure of my car, and then if it's less, then we can just fill it up using the tire inflator, right? So basically I will be checking the tire pressure with this instrument which I showed, right? So now the unit is in PSI, so I'm just going to insert this in the tire nozzle. We just saw that the tire pressure is 31 psi, so we need to fill it up. Okay, let's just fill up the air in this tire. Okay, only there is a, you know, there is only 1 psi less air in this tire, so we'll just deflate the tire a little bit much and then try to fill it up with the tire. So now the tire pressure is 24 psi. Let us just inflate and make it 32, right? Now we will be using the tire inflator from Amazon Basics that I showed you earlier for inflating this tire. So here it is. This needs to be a connect. This needs to be connected to a power supply before using the device, right? So I will be using this cigarette lighter slot here. As you can see, the wires are pretty big, so that you can just inflate all the wheels at a time, right? I have just connected it here. And this is already, you know, switched on, right? So let us just carry this to the front tire. I recommend you to switch on the car so that your battery does not get drained, right? Remove this and put it in your nozzle here. It's very easy. Just adjust both the nozzles and then tighten the screw here. So here also it says what is your current tire pressure, right? So let us just, you know, set it, set the correct tire pressure that we want to.
right now it is 23.4. So if we want to set it to 32, we'll just hold this button and then it will basically decrease it to 32. Right? And from here we will turn on this button so that it powers on. It has filled up till 32 psi. Now we are going to remove the nozzle. And then switch it off. And the other feature which I was talking about is the battery here. You can turn it on like this. It is not visible in the daytime, but in the night time it is pretty visible and it's a good battery. That's it
for today's video, guys. I hope you liked it. I hope you have found it informative, and you can also use these techniques to maintain your tire pressures evenly during the days, right? So request you to please subscribe to the channel and like the video and share it with your friends if you have found it informative, okay? So it will also encourage me to get these very helpful and amazing content and then post it on YouTube. Yeah, that's it for today. See you in another vlog. Bye bye.